Thank you, human. The feel of the grip has not changed, even though years of slavery have drained me of my powers. The altar of the frozen soul lies beyond the battlefield behind this gate, but I do not know how to open it. Armor as far as the eye can see. There are no winners among the dead. This is the past Greta and I tried to stop from repeating. There is still time to stop the Ice King. Stay here, human. This is my hour of retribution. The Ice King and his kin shall learn their place once and for all.
You can't stop us, Searcher. One.
You could stand up to me. You should have stayed in the Dwarven. Go forth.
I have failed to repay my debt to you. The fate of the Nine Worlds now rests on your shoulders. You wield Greeda's hand. Infuse it with my power, and let fire and ice entwine. This shall be my parting gift to you.
You there! What is your business here?
I see the end of the rainbow. The spear that
passed.
Another unexpected... is all...
Father, I...
Enough. Your silver tongue won't save you.
Loki won't be going anywhere. It will work for now, but it will fail sooner or later.
Thank you. have been poisoned. This is Loki. Right now, I must read you and Thor head to the Godstone and summon...
The cave of the...
This is the first Godstone. Some luck.
Thank you. Thank you for releasing me. I swear, I was just a scapegoat. Please, stop for a moment and hear my side of the story. When Asgard waged war against the giants ages ago, before the War of the Frozen Soul, Odin discovered a small Asgardian-sized baby hidden within the giant's fortress. The baby hidden, ashamed by his small size. Seeing him, Odin remembered his father's dying words, "Adopt the son of your slain foe." And so I was accepted into Odin's family. He raised me like his own, alongside his true son, Thor. My brother was always intolerant of me, as were the other gods. So I turned to trickery to gain acceptance. Trust me, it was nothing compared to that of the other gods. But it seems Thor has had enough of me now. Take this and go to Odin's throne. He will listen to you. It was all...
How dare you show such disobedience after everything you've done? And you, Shield Maiden, I...
Bravo, friends. I must thank you for helping my cause. Your siege divided my father's attention long enough for me to subdue him. Now the throne of Asgard is mine for the taking. But your usefulness has run its course. I cannot allow frost giants to roam freely in my realm.
You are full of foolish pride, Thunder God. You underestimate the power of the Frozen Soul.
Thank you.
this moment would come.
Frost is spreading through.
Ancient alliance. My people are returning home as we speak. May we meet again in less troubling times.
Your assistance was invaluable, Shieldman. Now the gods understand the price of arrogance and the true meaning of virtue. Thor will be punished for his deeds, and the worlds are in balance once again. Asgard is truly in debt to you and your companions.
Thank you.